I decided I wanted to go to law school. Went to talk to the dean of the college, and he said, you can't go to law school. No woman has ever gone to law school from this college. It would be too tough. So you know the day I decided I was going to law school, and did. And later there was an article in a local paper that said, first McMurray graduate graduates law school. And I wondered what he was thinking that day. But I learned that when people said women can't, women don't, women shouldn't, that often we should try. And many times when you try, you're able to do it.